Yeah. Go downstream. Looks like a rainbow. Gone downstream. Yes. That's a decent sized rainbow. Took the nymph on about the third cast. Lost him. There he goes. Well, I like this stream already. So I reached the junction with the main river here. I'm not sure I'll be able to wade this larger river so easily. There should be some good spots. Always try where two rivers join. That's one of my philosophies. Just going to try downstream here. Let it swing round into that eddy. It's fairly deep in there. I've got a reasonably heavy nymph on. There's no way to wade downstream through that gorge, but looks like there might be a steep track over there. Could get me downstream. I'll go and take a look. It's fairly steep this, but not too bad. A steep drop off though, to the left. That is a long way down. Well, that track just comes up to the road here. No track down on this side, but I can see a track along the river on the other side if I could get to it. I couldn't find a way down to the river downstream, so I'm back at the junction here. I'm gonna go back up the side stream here and cross just up there. Maybe I can find a way to the main river if I cut across and then go upstream on the main river. It's about knee deep, not so bad. No luck. I followed this grass track up, looked at a few side trails, but everyone goes to a fence with barbed wire, so there's no way over to the other river from here. So it's warm now, I'm going to go back down, cool off in the river. I think the trails I followed were probably sheep trails, so they weren't well used. Well, time for a lunch stop while I consider what to do next. I don't seem to be able to get either direction on the main river, so I might just fish up the side stream and then up above the bridge where I parked. Had a decent fish in there already anyway, so it's as good a spot as any. Lunch first. Well, I was just thinking to myself, where are all the small fish? Why am I not getting anything on the dry? And this one took. It's definitely a small fish. I've lost it in the net. Where is it? Here it is. I think it's a small rainbow. It's got the palm markings, but you can see the pinky tinge there. So there are some small ones in here as well. Go on, mate. That was on a little dry with a white wing. Camera's nearly dead, but maybe some others in here. See if I can tempt one. It's a little bit breezy now, so fly doesn't go exactly where it's aimed. Oh, yeah, one came up, had a look, changed its mind, then changed its mind again and had a nibble, but just a small one. That's the spot. Yeah, and no, they're a little bit small. I might be reaching a limit of how far upstream I can go here. Had a few little fish take in the rapids on the way up, but it's getting smaller and smaller, this stream, so I'll just take a quick look around the corner, then I'll probably go back. I've come through a bit of a rock gully, but I can't really go any further. It's probably not going to be any different up there. So I'll head back down. It's cool under here out of the sun, it's nice. I'm going to have a go up this side stream and see what's up there. If it doesn't look any good, I'll work further up the main river here and have a look what's around the corner. One little one just back there in some rapids similar to this. A few other takes as well, but just small ones. But something is better than nothing. The wind is a bit against me now. This is the spot. There's a side stream joining here. There's a slow glide after some rapids. Must be fish in here. Can I tempt them? Not very deep down this end of the pool, but I think the head of the pool on the far bank, that's the spot. I'll work up to that. Still got a big breeze against me though. Yeah. Oh, didn't hook it. Didn't feel that one at all. He was quick. Oh, another one came and had a look, but didn't like the look of it. Yeah, this one. It's a tiny one, but it's a fish. A little rainbow. What about like the other small ones I've had?